Welcome to another video. So I unlock Power Lily using real money, and I unlock, I think I bought costume for Tall Turnip. So what's next? I'm gonna finish the Summer's Night event 2023 event, because I think in the last year it was also was Summer Night's event. So yeah, gonna use Power Lily for the final. Okay, okay. It's another water level and a lot of Hadouk Sims. Hadouk Sims are really good in PvZ heroes, man. So yeah, yesterday I recorded like 10 videos, man. I'm so fucking exhausted. Okay. Yeah, a lot of premium stuff. So yeah, comment below what's your favorite game that you've seen from those 10 videos that I made. I think this video gonna be released earlier than those 10 videos. Probably. The hardest problem will be making every thumbnail for that video. For every one of those videos, man. I need to make so many videos from that for those videos. Oh my gosh. So yeah, still didn't. So yeah, when I did the animation didn't save, so I cannot turn off the animation program. So if I do like 20 minute animations, I have no idea how I'm gonna make it without turning off computer for that long of time, man. No, I guess I'm probably gonna need to find another animation program, man. Here comes the peanut. Oh my gosh, we just don't get an animation, probably. Yeah, what's the favorite game that I... Okay. So probably Drop Wizard was the favorite of those 10 games. Oh no! The boy! The boy is struggling with Daria, Nether mode. Good luck with that, man! Oh, finally, more cutscenes, man. These pirates look a pirish, run detach, ha. Don't remember installing pen detector on how it ended up in the beach. Is, pen is just getting self-aware. I think she has some automatic learning program. Yeah, I think she becomes self... Oh no, she becomes self-aware way... really early in the game. I think in the first world she already was self-aware. Okay. Will we get maybes? Yeah, do we have an... Ooh, butter! We could use some butter. Butter and sunflowers. Oh, we definitely need some grave busters up in here. Oh, we got primal walnuts. That's gonna help a lot. Okay, we got pretty good loadout for this level. So I think I had like here you need to set a lot of Elroy games yesterday. Like 3 Elroy games that made by Elroy developer, and there were only one worth the 10. And I made 10 videos. So the other one was like puzzle game. Here you need to set where your car gonna drive, and then I think other was like key point lasers. Where your lasers gonna go, man. So yeah, and then it had like puzzle game with title part where you make money for set and then upgrade with that energy city. What else? The shampoo? What else? Goddammit. I think there was like Dice Wars, or was it called the Random Wars? You know, you get money, more like Dota Chess maybe, I don't know. I think Night of the Full Moon had some kind of update today. I think it just was how... I think that it mostly affects new player, so maybe they did some, they do some new work on gold Carcano. Can I try to play Knight of the Flame today to see what big changes that update brings? Okay, so what are my schedule for today? I ate pizza yesterday, so I need to pay that pizza tax, so another pizza game can be cooked up in. Probably Battle Cast, I think. Well, yeah, when you finish those 10 videos, they're gonna be like 2 months past since the previous Battle Cast video. And I have no idea what I'm gonna do for thumbnail, man. I have a cool idea for Brickmaker thumbnail, because I recorded some Brickmaker. And I saw in the game store there's a Brick Breaker boss in that game. And maybe I'm gonna do more Brick Breaker. Yeah. I have like 20 games left in my backlog. So a lot of games I need to do before I start Guardian Quest. Also, I have games that I didn't be. I have Google Plus with my friend. So I'm gonna try the games that my friend downloaded. I think there's 3 or 4 games that I didn't download and he used Google Pass. So I'm gonna try review those games. I wonder what they're gonna do. And after I finish my backlog and then my friend's backlog, I think I'm gonna start. Yeah, finish Kingdom Rush Vengeance, and between that I'm gonna start Guardian Tales. So a lot of stuff, when I charge my phone between videos, I probably gonna do some animation or something, or I don't know, maybe something with Aria, maybe. I'm also gonna chill doing some animations that I cannot unlock. So probably gonna do short animations mostly, or one animation and I'm just gonna quit. I hope I'm gonna have enough coins to level up my Squashy Boy. If not, boy, I'm gonna plant some gold blooms between videos. I think when we finish the event, there's gonna be a long time since. Yeah, you're gonna need to wait a long time to do new PvZ videos unless they're gonna release PvZ3 or they. Yeah, unless they're gonna release PvZ3. Ooh! Or I'm gonna do endless zones. How many coins that was? I have no idea. Okay, yeah, let's get angle kelp. Look at Sphinx. Well, I got this plant, so I'm gonna use it. Do I have any boosted boys? I got spring beans, springer dreams. We got boosted pepper pot. Gripic. Okay, new sunny boys. I think I'm just gonna pick primal sunflower. Oh, why the hell not? We're gonna use sunshrooms. Why the hell not? Let's use some sunshrooms. Mostly I use sunshrooms for arenas. Because they're so fucking cheap. Oh boy, what else, man? What else? Oh yeah, I watched Highlander today. And the Highlander faced like 4 horsemen of apocalypse. That was pretty interesting. One was, I think, a cannibal of one of the horsemen. They created some biological weapons, like in Plague Wing. So yeah, didn't suspect. Yeah, one was a guy with a fucking axe and he was pretty beefy. One beefy boy. Okay, release the pepper boot. I think I'm gonna have enough phone battery to make a second video, but I don't think I'm gonna have enough stuff. So my plans for today make 3 videos, one about PvZ, second about pizza game, and third about Battle Cats, because it's been a long time since Battle Cats. Yeah. And if If I somehow manage to make, what's it called? Oh yeah, finishing the mission, then it's gonna be pretty good. And see how I'm gonna do with fucking master mode, man. So yeah, yesterday my friend was like, you wanna play some Stardew Valley? And I was like, okay. And then, and he write it, I was... I ate dinner and when I finished dinner, I was like, I'm gonna play some Stardew Valley. Yeah, I'm gonna play some Stardew Valley. Okay. Ooh, kiwi bees. Do we have healing aloes? What a melon! Okay, maybe I should use different plant. I think I just gonna have high sun production with gold effects also. For cheaper, I think I'm gonna use plant peas. Okay, let's see. Power lily. Well, if we're using power lilies, why not? Why not? What's the name? What's the plan? Where's the... Here, spell turnip. And let's get Sunny Boy, Sunny D, Sunny D Luffy. Yeah, strong sun build for this level, I suppose. Okay. So yeah, so comment below what game do you want to me record for full series. I don't know. Oh yeah. Today I released Imposter Battle Royale and I noticed that the game didn't have my Discord link for some reason. So probably gonna need to add Discord link for that video later today. Yeah. I wonder how that game gonna do with the views. Oh shit, hot dogs. That's some little shit. Okay, have some zombies. Oh, I cannot stack them. Release the watermelon! Oh my gosh, so much sun. When I release, I'm gonna get so much sun. More watermelons! You can swim under the blue. Let's see it. Watermelons. Watermelons. Yeah, not the best level for sunbeans. Sunbeans. Oh my gosh, that's so much. Yeah, we have fun here. He breaks everything. So yeah, I think maybe I'm gonna do some more Nuzlocks in different games. The first game I think I'm gonna do Nuzlocks, maybe it's not good. But it's getting similar to my older Elroy videos, getting passive views. And if I receive a transmission, it's an invitation to a party. But why didn't you say sooner? I just wonder what there is to it. Setting course for the party destination, standby. Yeah, that's definitely got the invite from Dr. Zombos. Is it a trap or he just want to party? Oh yeah, mixtapes and all and defeat zombies, okay. Graves, okay. Not to worry about. We don't have Yandra, so maybe... Oh yeah, I think there's new mint that I can buy, but I don't have enough mint to buy the mint. For some reason I want to use Rutabaga and Cold Snapdragons. I think that's it for the boosted boys. Oh yeah, I never... Na va šio kaismai appeasements. Oh, appeasements, appeasements. Aqui, Okay, I'm just gonna chill with some primal sunflowers. I like the lawnmower events. So yeah, I think the news event that's gonna come, I think it's gonna be the Z-Corp event or something like that. And I think after champions there's gonna be a lot of changes, because after every champion season the game receives massive updates of chain rebalancing this. Yeah, okay. So if sadly I haven't collected enough feedback, so I'm not mega good looking in my this current account. Yeah, I miss that the days when you can have multiple accounts in PvZ 2, but you can still have it in, I think, in PvZ 1. What the hell, game developers? Why do you not like people having multiple accounts in this game? Okay. I think we gonna handle the situation pretty well. I think we don't have any tanky boys this level. Release the appeasements, man, please. I use plant food to get more plant food. Please. I'm surprised they don't do fire damage. Nice! Use these boys. Then I think I want more spike kits, and then more of these guys. Then these guys, and then these guys. Okay. Spearmints, I think, is the strongest man, because Kadane 3 spike hooks are so fucking good, especially where you can have the levels where you can really have a limit on how much you can spend. Or 2 more levels left, boys, 2 more levels. Jump ports. Okay, this is definitely gonna be a proper infinite level and really good level for power release. Where's the power release? So I think I got 1 new subscriber today. That's pretty hype. I wonder how many subscribers gonna have when this video releases. Maybe good level for Timber, but I think that's good level for doubles on you boys. I think I'm gonna go with Rotobagus today. Tata. Yeah. So yeah, I think I'm gonna keep save up my gems. Oh yeah, there's hard levels for Jurassic Marsh right now. So maybe I could make video about that, this level, those levels, I suppose, if you want really. Okay. I think I'm gonna show this before a little bit of sun. Ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. Damn the lily pets. For some reason double sunflower cooldown is really fucking low. Yeah, buff jumpers are really good, man. You cannot blame me for trying. But I know that if the level ends, you could boost it. Oh no, man, oh no. And then I think the rest of the level will be spamming Rotobagus until landing infinite sometimes. Maybe good level for Bloover or Tallnut. Maybe. We're not struggling with some right now. But I think I'm just gonna refresh level for Tallnut. Think that even would have been really nice to boost our road to break this. Yeah, perfect. Make it that, what's his name? Torso could boost some road to break us because they're the same new family. We are family. Oh, haha. Get screwed over, man. Nice. A lot of flying zombies in this level. I mean, a decent chunk. Okay, we refresh the walls. Okay. More root, I guess. I'm not the biggest boy. Look at the big boy. Surprisingly, we're struggling with some root, I guess. I thought we'd do more damage. That's one, thank you, son of a gun. Still looking the chomp us. And I think that's it. Probably here. Where is my sharp bolt? Okay, it's land protobagas here to do more passive damage. For the gun core. Oh fuck, we're going loans on these men. This is bad. I think this is the final. Oh, yeah. After this level, this is gonna be turned. Yeah. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna finish this level and then there's gonna be only one level left. And we're done. It's the final countdown, baby. Yeah, we have enough energy to try that level once more if we failed. Interesting! We got moving, we got moles, and we got... don't trample the flowers. Okay. Yeah, it screams like a double sunflower level. Yeah, I think I'm gonna use tall nuts and blowers just in case. That's the blowy boys. Maybe even horcales. And then we need one plant for range damage. I think I gonna do winter melons. Oh fuck, we don't have any cheap things for early game. God damn. I have a feeling we need to restart the level. Oh, we could direct the zombies to Kiwi Beast lanes. Yeah, we definitely need two healing aloes for this level, man. I forgot that Kiwi Bees don't attack gravestones. But they would. One Kiwi Bees here. And then I think we're gonna solo until we're gonna have enough money for winter melons. Oh yeah, I think in Denser Carrot, if in Kiwi Bees are dead, you just resurrect level 1, I mean, small KVBs, not the big ones, and they lose a lot of HP. So yeah, you should be aware of that if you use a KVBs. Okay, more zombies. When KVBs reach next tier, I think I'm gonna use stall nuts. Oh boy, when the cubies become angry. Okay, now I could use some. Okay, winter melon here, because cubies is damaged real badly. Then full nut here. And then some flowers. let's convert us a little bit of some to something else, though. Okay, a little bit of more fun, little fun here, like. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna use some plants to increase the level of my cubic beast. Okay. Yeah. That's a pretty good shot right now. More coal nuts. Okay, I'm waiting on the event for a while. Oh no. One angry boy.
Look angry boy.
Based on my calculation, this summer party was a success. Based on my absorption sex eaters was no taco. With like a labyrinth for the next adventure. That's a lot of chump proceeds, man. Okay. Okay, I think that's enough for today. See you guys.